Well, I got the squishy noises. I can still hear myself and you, but I can hear like...
Well, we're banding the beasts. We're going in. We walked in back over here by the truck and trying to get up to the... Ooh, it is soft in here, eh? Brush pile or something. Trying to get up to the creek and we were doing good, and then all of a sudden we heard some big crunching noises, so... Well, CK was scared, so I had to leave. I got my helmet on. I'm going to die. Hot day today. Yeah. You blind him and I'll nail him in the... And, you know, wherever I need to nail him. What's the date today? November the 8th. And this is a last minute decision to go. But it's 16 degrees Celsius today and there is no way we were staying home. So we're out at Area 52. Fucking wind here. Been a tough period since our last little ride, but done the treatments now, so hopefully they've done something. Not yet, though. Feeling kind of rough. I got my helmet on because, you know, something's going to eat me. You want to get it on tape. That's quite a drop down to the creek there. Can you go in there? Yeah, we were in such a hurry. I didn't even have time to put on pants. Got some sweatpants on. I did manage to get a half a haircut in for you, though, so I look good. Just the left side. We'll work on the rest another time. I didn't think it would be this much of a drop down here. What? You see it? Oh, that's steep, man. Oh, there's not a lot of water in it. This is where all the... Yeah, like the wolves do. Like down that main wolf trail, you mean? Where? Oh, yeah, right there. This is like... Look at this track here. What the heck is that? There's my foot. Something big. You see? Another broken tree. Just saying, people. Just saying. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, yeah. Nice. Our property line still goes on the other side a ways. Never used to, but then after we got it surveyed, we gained a whole bunch this way. Bonus. Although, it wasn't cheap, but what can you do? This, now, like, you know, this is romantic. Oh, yeah. That's the other thing. Whew, hot. Had to come out and do something manly, drive the beast. Had a triple header on Hallmark the other night. Straight note, so see how it goes today. But yeah, we've never walked down here before, so had to check her out. Still a little bit of ice over there. The weather's going to change in about a day, and then I think it'll be winter, so we thought it was winter already, but it warmed right up. Yeah, well, there's ice right there, I guess. Need a little bridge over here. Like a nice little clearing to come down here. That's the way we're going to go back out. We came through there. A couple big trees there. I guess at one time the creek probably went way over here. In the old days when the dinosaurs and stuff ran out. Oh, did you hear that? Did you hear someone yell over there? I just ziggity zigs through here. Ziggity zags. Well, let's see if I can get up here without stroking out. I didn't think it'd be this much of a drop down here. Still quite a drop.
So we just walked up that steep hill I just showed you, and we're kind of almost at the top of it. There's the creek right down there. Kind of snakes around over there. So this is probably the closest to the main road to that creek.
That was pretty cool. Way too hot. Put this coat on. Beautiful checkerboard coat. Take it easy there, Hallmark. So yeah, nothing got me. But they could have though. I don't know if you can, you probably can't see that, but the big wolf tracks here. We were here not yesterday, the day before. Put new batteries in for the winter on the cameras. And pretty good. The one in the field, there wasn't much action, so we've moved that over by the truck. And this one up here, though, where we're just about now, rabbits everywhere. They moved up here now and had this one cool shot. Yeah, I'll just put it up here right now. Just wait for it. Wait for it. A little bit of action right at the end of the clip here. And then camera shut off after 20 seconds, so not sure what happened. We'll just assume the, you know, something good ending, like a Hallmark movie. And yeah, the three wolves were here. Couple laying, sort of moseying through. And then a couple wolf another time, and then the fisher. Fox.
It's a good spot. Looks like there's some fresh animal poop.
That is fresh. Well, that'll be, look at, he saw the camera and he just let her go. Okay, let's go for a little ride. We're gonna see. Might do some bushwhacking here, I don't know. Like I said, it was last minute to go.
Can't turn down a November 8th plus 16 though.
No. And not only that, oh, look at that pile there. Is that a bear?
No.
They really had to go there, man. Probably that. Well, maybe that wasn't a Hallmark ending. Maybe that was the ending right there. Ay, ay, ay.
Is it wrong to have my hand warmers on?
It's 16 degrees Celsius. I mean, really.
I know, but it's nice and toasty.
Yeah, well, what are you going to do when winter comes? Look at the size of that wolf track. Ay, ay, ay.
Oh.
That's like the size of my hand. Growing them big out here. We're not going to check the camera today, but I have a bit from the last time still. So yeah, well, I don't know. Might try some bushwhacking. I don't know if we can make video there. Might not be any good, but we'll see. See how everything goes, yeah? But like, oh yeah, I guess I didn't say it. I'm too excited. I'm too excited. It gets dark so early nowadays, and I don't know, it's 2:30 already, so... Little road there. The trail up in here.
I'm gonna have to brush this out again when we get a chance.
An old sand pit or something down in there. Right there, you can kind of see it. There's trees pushed over in there too. Just saying, the fields here, you know. See, something been digging right there. We noticed that the other day. But should we look and see if we can go in there? I doubt if we can, but we'll go take a look. There's one fella on YouTube thought he could see a squatch up here. Just in case he wanted to see, this would be about where he was looking. Might have been this tree, but who knows. Where we need to go is in there, but there just isn't any trails.
No. I think we tried to kind of make one last time, but it was pretty ready.
If we could just get in there, I think we'd be okay. That's the trouble.
This looks like an old road here we're on.
Yeah. This is where we came out in the winter on the tracks, I think.
Oh, yeah. There's a big rock there.
Where?
Nugget just
chicken
to the
nugget.
Left. Yeah.
It's awfully packed down in here, eh?
Yeah.
Something's been flattening it. Look at it, it's just flattened right out here. Maybe the deer or something.
We did see the moose take this trail.
You see do you see any trails? See, there's still like ridge up there. There's rock ridges and stuff, and well, apparently, you never really got to go back there. Now, there is a trail up here, but I can't remember how we got in there. Probably rip a boot off in here.
Game
trail.
Oh,
yeah, that's it. This is it.
At least with no leaves, you can kind of see better.
Oh, yeah. Oh, for sure. The Hallmark Trail.
I've got a squeak.
You do?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know. On the left side.
Like in your suspension or?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, there's quite a hill here, I don't know. It seems to me there's big ruts in here too. Oh,
yeah.
Fender
crunches. Big rut.
There's like a nice opening over there.
So where's the mountain part?
We're climbing it. Oh, yeah.
Well,
you can see on the map there'd be a good.
Seen it by now.
We're going to have to look at the map. We'll get on top of this rock ridge here. Watch these big ruts, though. They're deep. Oh, watch your face there, Cubby. Rip off your face. Oh, yeah, this is really challenge. It's a challenge. You're going to have to really eye-lean forward here, or you'll be doing a Cubby. Going up. Rocky roads. Woohoo! Just wait. Okay. Lean up there. You might get ready to bail just in case it's quite a steep little rock. Oh, not for that mighty grizzly. Huh. I didn't look that bad, really. I thought it was worse than that. This is kind of nice up here, too.
I just thought we would have seen that high part by now.
Yeah, well, I think we're climbing to it.
Oh, okay.
Need a Christmas tree, too.
Yeah.
Ah, a little early, but we're going to have to look at the map, eh? This is all, like, rocks and stuff. It's a big rock ridge.
Yeah, there's rocks there. All along here.
See that cool mushroom over there? Big rut. We had been in here once before. It was like hot in the summer and bugs. No bugs today.
Actually, it's pretty dry in here.
You spoke too soon because there's a big puddle right there.
Uh-huh.
Oh, a rut there too. A little more than I bargained for, but whatever. Keep going. We were going to go out by the house and try to get in that way, but we didn't make it there yet. Okay, let's stop here and take a look at the old map.
So Cubby had a burst of energy and he whipped out the power saw and started cutting about 500 foot of trail so we could easily get the four-wheelers in here. We're heading towards the second beaver dam house that we never usually get to go see. And we have been up here once, maybe twice before, once in the winter on tracks, but it is an old road, so Just kind of cutting out the trees that are in the way. There you go. Other beaver pond. So we were here once before, but it was middle winter and we had tracks on actually. And it looks like maybe some fresh little beaver chews there. Pretty big house they got. A little bit of ice on the pond. And some cubbies just back that way. Ooh, there's the wind. Here, the power saw maybe is just kind of cutting those little willows out of the way so we can drive here.
Oh, whose idea was that? That was not the plan when we come here, but oh man, that's more than I've done in the last 5 years. I'm gonna be sorry tomorrow. The old lime infested body is gonna be sucking wind, but anyways, we made it to the beaver pond here. The second beaver pond, not the usual one you see. We were here once in the winter, and that's the only other time. We're still only about, I don't know, just over halfway into our property. So it goes way back that way we've never been to.
Now, if you kind of go to the right here.
There?
No, just
here.
Kind of straight to
yeah,
the right.
Yeah, this is as far as I was going whacking trees because I didn't have it in me anymore. Probably stumps in here, eh? Beaver chews, maybe. But yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. Pretty happy.
Yeah, I hadn't
what
planned on
here?
Doing that.
Something
lots of Christmas
flat.
Trees on the other side of the beaver pond.
Yeah. How far did you go? Right to the pond?
Yeah.
See, there's a road over there. We can maybe go out that way. I don't know, but it's just about getting dark. And, you know, I'm scared of the dark. Somebody got stuck here, put logs in the hole. Probably a soft area.
It gets dark so early now.
Oh, there's water here.
Yeah, just a little puddle.
As it swallows the beast. Well, there's not much water in there.
Nope.
I sweated more than that.
You can see fresh beaver slide up the bank to the left, though.
Huh. Beavers. Speaking of beavers, the other day we were walking the dogs behind the house and right at the lake, there's a little beaver there chewing down trees, the little buggers. Mm-hmm. But yeah, the sun's starting to go down. What time is it anyway?
4 o'clock?
Yeah.
Where's this trail we took last time?
It was over there, but this is a dam here. You're not going to cross that. Maybe over in the corner by the edge of the bush there? Maybe.
Yeah. I think so.
I'm not doing too much bushwhacking now because it's going to get dark tonight. And the wolves are hungry. How are we going to turn around here without getting stuck?
I don't know.
Maybe right here. Great big bionic ruts. Like that. Oh, there's still ice in that pond.
Yeah, a little bit.
We'll be back, beavers. Now what am I going to do? Great big hole there. I'm kind of in a bit of a situation here.
Can't go ahead?
Well, yeah, but there's big ruts there. Like big, 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 big beasts swallowing ruts. Well, how's everybody doing out there? There we go.
There we go.
I wasn't even worried much. Or I meant right here, but never mind. You better just go.
Okay.
We'll look up there.
Next time. We were close.
So at least we'll be able to come here now in the winter on the tracks and stuff. I should have just knocked these last couple off, but that's okay. The other 4,000 I cut will make up for it. Didn't end up in one of those power saw fail videos, so that's good. That tree there, though, is cut. It's just laying there. Oh, I missed one. Where did he come from?
I
bet you were parked. Well, you or me,
yeah.
You were parked on it.
Just parked on it.
Oh, well. See, right here is where I was talking. There's a road to the right.
Yeah.
We'll get her next time.
Biggie ruts here. Oh.
Biggie shakes and a fry. Oh, I should have cut a little more here. But yeah, there's the tree I was telling you about, the deer rubs. Right there. See, we might be able to go through like that. I think there's like still a nice big flat area there. Next time. So yeah. Let's drive on out of here. Pups are waiting for us at home. Oliver's got a sore leg too. He's got to go to the doctor tomorrow. Been limping for a couple of weeks now. We don't know what he's done to his shoulder.
Poor Ollie.
So I wanted to interrupt this video to give you a bit of an update. So it's a month later, and as you can tell, we got snow. Not a lot, but a little bit. It's been a rough few weeks for us here, as I guess you can see by looking at our little buddy Oliver here. I guess a few weeks back, we mentioned it in the video, he was limping and had to take him to the vet. And we just thought he'd pulled a muscle or something. Turned out once they did some x-rays that he actually had a giant mass growing in his shoulder. Oh, Oliver. So, in order to get the pain away and to save his life, we made the decision to have his front leg amputated. First week was pretty rough because he had a reaction to the narcotics that he was on. But right from the get-go, he's figured out how to walk and run on three legs. It's amazing. Gotta really watch that good leg, though, that he doesn't overdo it, because Oliver's always on the go. But you can see his tail's wagging and he's feeling way better. Another little update. People have been asking how Cubby's doing. He's doing okay. The last month of his Lyme treatment there a little while ago was pretty rough on him, but he's taking a bit of a break now, and he's going to start on hopefully a breakthrough drug that the doctors prescribed for him, probably after the holidays, I guess, and we'll see how he does on that. So thanks, everybody, for all your well wishes and concerns, and... Oliver. Now back to your regularly scheduled video.
Beautiful road.
Yeah.
The Hallmark Trail.
Did a fine job. And other than that kind of rocky lip there at the beginning of the section, it's pretty easy going.
Could have been wider here. I've talked to the operator. Do I have my phone yet? Okay. There's some more of those big killer ruts. Probably fish in there. See, at first we were just going to clean off the odd one. That's why it's narrow. We'll have to widen some places. Yeah, this could have been wider. And then we kind of went crazy with it. So.
Yeah, that was a little narrow for tracks right there.
I think we're the place where we wanted to go and look. It's supposed to be on the map. They're a rocky thing. Higher area there. Might not happen this year. There's the big steep ledge here. This is where the squatch like to hang out, eh?
Yeah.
I guess we weren't on the saw at this point here either, were we? We didn't do the beginning.
No.
That one there is a bad one. I don't like that one.
Kind of knew where we were going at this point.
Uh-oh.
Did we
like
go left more?
No. What do you mean?
I'm going left.
Oh, right now you mean? Yeah, this first part here needs a little work still. But, we'll get it done. CK is going to come out here maybe tomorrow. Maybe later tonight. Just about at the field. We could take the alternate route out here. Oh, what was that? You run over something?
Just those trees. They're no match for the grizzly.
We could go up that way, but it's kind of a tricky little trail there. We'll go this way. Next time we can do this first part here and clean it up a little bit. Oh, you can still make it. It's going to be hard to see here. You know what, though? We should have did it at the beginning, but... Huh?
What's that?
Well, wheelie.
Oh, wheelie. Yeah, you won't have any oomph to wheelie now.
I don't have any oomph. Look at the bugs are out. I thought there was no bugs, you said. I don't know what the temperature is, but it's... Whoa. Hit that tree much?
Careful.
No mammals. Oh, what was that?
Oh.
What was that?
Top of that tree.
Take my fender off? I don't know where he came from. Made a big noise, anyways. There we go. Back at the field. Let's take once around the loop here. You wait right there. You wait right there. I'll turn around. Attempt the wheelie. Then we'll go around and maybe scare up a water buffalo or something.
Haven't seen any water buffalo here before.
Yeah, there's the odd one.
Yeah?
Yeah. Squatch tree. We forgot to show you some further evidence came up. We put it on Facebook. Did we put it? No. Maybe on the icon, eh, of the last video? The further evidence that came up about that tree there. Runny nose. Be careful now, Cubby. Don't have to be a hero. Kind of uneven here.
Your lights are shiny. There we go.
Oh, ever wimpy. I was in the bush. Let's give her down here. Maybe we will scare up a water buffalo. Riding off into the sunset. Woo! The beast of burden. The other beaver pond there. I'm losing you. You're breaking up. Oh, partridge.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's lots of them around here. No wonder there's so many lynx and fox and stuff. Rabbits and partridge everywhere. Run, Forrest, run. He's right in there.
Makes you wonder how they survive. Yeah. Second one today.
Oh, yeah. That was a beautiful one. No, really, it was. Nothing. See you later.
Nothing.
All in all, it was a pretty productive ride. And we didn't waste the day, so.
Ride. riding off into the sunset.
That's why these little peaky things on the top of your helmet, that's what they're for.
Yeah.
Pretty long day of riding here, 1.4 miles. Oh well.
At least we got out to enjoy the day.
Yeah, that wasn't the... You want to take a little burn? What time is it? Okay, we made an executive decision. We made an executive decision, I say. It's 10 to 4, so we're just going to go down here on the outside of the gate. My steering's still sticky. And, up the power line just a little bit. I just want to look there. It shows an old road on my map, but I don't think there's anything there. We'll just go check. It'll only take a couple minutes. I think I'm going to wash the Mighty Titan tomorrow and these things before everything freezes solid. Well, I think CK is. No? Didn't hear that?
Pretty greasy here.
Did you hear me?
No.
Oh, well, good. Good. Just wait. Can I, squish this down here? Like I did that other time? Oh, no, that's frozen. Yep. There's the shed.
Down.
Is it? Oh.
But when we leave, you're going to have...
Okay, go ahead and get the gate there.
New run.
Yeah. Well, give me an A for effort, at least. I don't know how much battery I got left in the GoPro. I've been just leaving it on. Just leave it open. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
I think I must have changed my steering here. There. No? I don't know. I never did grease that thing. I know. Where's that trail?
Are you going to go up on the other side, or?
Well, I was going to go here. Somebody else did. The hydro.
I know, but it gets pretty steep at the top.
Does it?
Well.
Oh, let's just take a look. Just be careful. Oh. Just wait there. Oh no, it turns left here. Good view up here.
Yeah.
Now where do they go? Oh, they do a zigzag here, like a switchback. Then she gets pretty steep, though. Be careful here.
I think you can just do that.
Oh, yeah. That is pretty nasty here.
No, can't we,
Yeah, go up the other trail. I can make it, but I don't know about you, so...
I gotta turn around here.
How am I gonna turn around here? Just let it roll back, eh? It is pretty steep right at the end there.
No point trying to be a hero now.
A zero?
Oh, yeah. Pretty unforgiving, I would imagine.
Oh, I'm in the wrong gear here, Cubby. Okay, we'll go up the real trail. Well, it's going good. Coming down, we can come that way. She sprayed here this summer, I guess. We got little signs up saying, don't eat the blueberry, it'll start to glow. Right there. The ice is quite thick. Oh man, you're gonna have a lot of washing to do.
I'm in Lou.
Whoa, what was that?
What?
Oh, this thing just backfired. What the heck could do that for?
I saw,
eh?
Tree broke in here, but...
I saw a flame come out of her.
Oh, that's deep here.
Oh, yeah, we've done this before, though. Rough, though. Oh,
hang
on, Gubby. Hang on. Woo! Does anybody remember that time just up here where I got stuck on the Grizzly and... Yay. Hung up on some ruts. About this time of the year, pretty cold.
Totally. Where am I going here?
Just go over the hump. I don't really know. Just go over this first hump here. But the road showed on that side of the power line. Anybody remember that? I don't know if we got a link for that or not. My feet are still cold from that time.
You had to take your socks and boots.
Underwear. Well, I didn't have to take my underwear off, but I didn't take my underwear off. I wanted to.
You'd almost have to.
Right over there on the hump, maybe. Is there a trail anywhere there? No?
I don't know.
I see there's an opening in the trees there, right over there. If you can see a nice trail, if not, that doesn't matter. We were just curious. Right over at the bottom there is where I got stuck. This is where I was stripping down here.
Where now?
That picture made the cover of ATV Monthly, remember?
Yeah. Some water here. Where are you looking?
You're so full of it, you believe it yourself. And through here.
I don't know if you should just be going through there.
Why?
Think out of sight.
Maybe, eh? Big rock sticking up here. There's their trail again. Should be alright. I don't think there's any road here. I don't know what that map was thinking, but...
That's it back further?
Rock crawl! Oh, drag. Got a dragon in there. Nah, there's nothing here. That's too dense.
Yeah.
Unless it's over there more.
Look on your map, maybe. Just to see how close we are.
Yeah, well, I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't have that. It's on my phone. It's in the back. Okay, I thought that maybe was a trail, but... Maybe for a kangaroo or something, but not a beast. We gotta get out of here. It's bottomed out over there. Oh, here's a clearing here, too. I don't know where it is. Probably isn't. Oh, I know what you were saying.
What?
I know what you were saying, yeah. It would be around here if it was one.
Yeah, not back here more?
But I don't see. That's too dense. Trees are all grown up here. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Okay, well, let's get out of here. We gotta go home.
Yeah, we're gonna lose daylight pretty quick.
Ay, ay, ay. How am I gonna get up that? I'm not. Go around, I guess. I didn't order this, did I?
No.
Whoa! Settle down there.
How's your body hanging in there?
It's not, but we gotta go home, so... Okay, we'll be okay now. I think. Well, whoever come in here, they guess the hydro, they must have had some awesome off-road vehicles.
Which way are you going?
It's the trail.
Huh. Well, what am I on then?
Grizzly?
Alright, so we thought maybe there was a trail up in there, but nothing obvious, and we're gonna lose some light here pretty quick. And Cubby shot, so gotta get these loaded up. And oh, that's a nasty one. Grizzly, too. Just idling down. Thank you. stick hanging underneath you there. So we've had a few people asking us lately if we have t-shirts and sweatshirts and stuff available. So we do, and I'll put the link in the description below. I guess depending on when this video comes out, hopefully there'll still be enough time for Christmas presents, if that's what your plan was. And we sure appreciate your support. And here we are, back at the ranch.
Okay, we made her back. I don't know what time it is. Must be about a quarter after four or something. 2.5 miles.
Is that only how far we went?
And that's going to do it. Hope you guys all enjoyed the little ride along with us. And I hope you're all staying safe out there. And thanks for watching. Maybe next time I'll get some pants. Wear some pants. Maybe I won't. You never know.
You never know.
And that's going to do it. We'll see you all next time.
Thanks, everybody.
Easy, baby. Hey, I didn't want to say anything, but if we hurry home, I think they have a new premiere of a Christmas movie on Hallmark. We'll be just in time.
All right, let's get a move on.
Don't tell anyone.